Hi, I'm Sarah Stokes, the co-owner at Stokes Herzog Marketing and Consulting, and the founder of The Juicy Good Life, which is an online success training company for women. And we want to talk about, you know, really maximizing your organization. We are getting an opportunity to pivot in so many ways in the business world. And one thing that has held steady for us here at Stokes Herzog is our EOS system, so Entrepreneurial Operating System. And we were introduced to this through a book from a woman who's an amazing businesswoman, and she and I were on a panel together, and she recommended the book Traction by Gino Wickman. And it really changed the way we did things. So obviously, I highly recommend this book for you as a business owner and as someone who wants to operationalize your goals, because it really makes you put in a system to reach those goals. Now, a lot of those goals might be changing, but we have continued on with this structure. So we have this meeting every single week. We have one as an executive team, and then we have one as a all-team meeting. So we keep moving the ball forward on our goals through this process, and I just can't say enough about it. Now, whether you use EOS or whatever system it is, now is the time. If you don't feel like you're organized and structured in your business, now is the time to put those fundamentals in place and stick to them afterwards. Because as we all know, we have a million fires burning as business owners every single day. So you can be a professional firefighter, which it feels like we are sometimes, or you can take care of the fires as normal, but know that you still have the wheels of motion going forward. Is this process easy? No. Does it help us keep the right people in the right seats? Yes. Does it help us focus on big picture? It does. It also helps us with those daily fires as well. So I hope that will help you. This was a piece of advice that just really revolutionized things for us so many years ago, and I am forever grateful. So Natasha at Plank Enterprises, thank you for introducing us to Traction. It has been invaluable. So hopefully that helps you during this time as well. Thank you.